Clean up the things, they said this morning.